hydraulics are all pressurised. Arm the parachute braking system and get final clearance to go supersonic. Now hold on tight for a ride into history.
SCC, ready to roll.
SCC, wind farm chase is rolling. You are clear supersonic.
Clear supersonic, SCC is rolling. See, the car is stopped, mile 13.5.
SC copies, at this call station standby, SSC has stopped mile 13.5. SC has stopped.
That's the first run finished, and we now have less than 1 hour to refuel and check the car over. Remember, we have to do 2 runs within 1 hour to set a new world land speed record. So come downstairs to watch the second run from the outside and experience the shattering sonic boom created by a car travelling over the surface of the Earth faster than its own sound.